Autistic Patients' Use of Specialists Shows Racial Disparities. I'm Erin White, and this is a Daily Rx Minute. Not all people with autism may be getting the additional specialized care they may need. A new study suggests that blacks, Hispanics, and other non-whites who have been diagnosed with autism are as much as 60% less likely than whites to be treated by certain medical specialists. Talk to your doctor about specialized care for your child. For Daily Rx TV, I'm Erin White.